Excellencies, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. Allow me first to extend my thanks to the Universal Peace Federation for their efforts in organizing this event. The State of Qatar has been an active actor on the strengthening the family as it is the basic unit of society. This is evident in the holding of the Doha International Conference on the Family in year 2004, and hosting the Doha International Institute on Family Studies and Development, as well as acting as lead country regarding the annual UNGA resolution on the family. As statistics clearly show, we in the state of Qatar have achieved great strides regarding women's rights and the advancement of women. Women in Qatar have leadership roles, and they are exemplary for our region. In terms of higher education, the enrollment of women exceeds that of men. As we have played an active role through partnerships with the UN and many NGOs through the convening of side events in New York and elsewhere. We are very glad to be here in an event that demonstrates the importance of participation by the civil society. Finally, allow me to reaffirm, as the permanent representative of Qatar, that we will continue our advocacy for the advancement of women. Having recently received the endorsement of the Asian group as the sole candidates for the presidency of the General Assembly, I will also give women issues the attention and priority that deserve. Thank you very much.